to be or not to be. That is the question. Whether it is nobler in the mind to suffer the slings and arrows of outrageous fortune, or to take arms against a sea of troubles and by opposing and then to die, to sleep, perchance to dream. I dare stir up, for in that sleep of death, what dreams may come when we have shuffled off this mortal coil? There's the respect that makes calamity of so long a life, for who would bear the whips and scorns of time? The proud man's contumely, the pangs of despised love, when he might himself his quietus make with a bare bodkin. Conscience does make cowards of us all, and thus the native view of resolution is sicklied over with the pale cast of thought, an enterprise of great pitch and moment. With this regard, their constant aura and lose the name of action.